Our next guest is the founder of a rock and roll group that has been performing for 22 years and sold 50 million records. This is their newest album right here. It's called Catfish Rising. Ladies and gentlemen, please say hello to Ian Anderson from Jethro Tull. Kid?
And please say hello to Mr. Da-da-da-da-da-da himself, Martin Barr, who's here to play too. Yeah? No, what would you like to hear? No, don't answer that. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Hey, sitting on the park bench, lying little girls with bad intent. He's not running down his nose. Stealing shabby clothes. Oh, Aqualung. You know he's drying in the cold sun. Watching as a predator happens his run. Oh, Aqualung. And you know he's feeling like a dead duck. Spitting out pieces of his broken lung. And no man wandering lonely, taking time the only way he knows. A leg hurting bad as he bends to pick a dog end. Well, he goes down to the bog and warms his feet. Salvation, let him mow the apple tree. Aqualung, my friend, don't you start away and easy. Well, you poor old sod, you see, it's only me.
Ah, you know, it's only.
Shuffling madness of the locomotive breath. Runs a all-time loser, headlong to his death. When it feels the piston scraping, steam breaking on his brow. Oh, Charlie, he stole the handle, when a train was stop going nowhere. Slow down.
Folks, we'll be right back.